Welcome back to our never-ending fever dream fight. I thought this was gonna last about 5 minutes, but ended up being most of part three. Hopefully we'll end soon, but let's see. I keep falling in that hole. Here we go, stop. Okay. Although in my defense, there's not a lot of ground left.
We have finally arrived at Ceylandia's vaunted safe haven. He and no one else.
These guys are kind of annoying because my hammer is useless against them. Or at least when there's more than one of them.
But then, all he got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name. Sure, I may be the one who dreamt up the walls and the bastion, but the kid made him real. Not me.
Okay, this definitely looks like a final boss. Hopefully. Starting to run out of everything. My last tonic.
I'd like to say I'll never forget him, or what he's doing, what he's done. I surely would.
Are we done? I want to try the repeater slash musket combo.
Doesn't hurt having a couple of trusty old guns on hand.
Really, the only weakness of the musket is you can't really kill towers or strong guys who have this AoE. Oh, I have a core.
Soul's travels ain't much compared to what the kids had to go through for all this. The memorial. Here a kid can pay respect to the old world and earn it in kind. The Valediction. Just another one of my sketches. Nothing more.
These are kind of a bunch of achievement quests. Three foes with a single well-timed power shot. Yeah, I think I'll just...
Words can't express what happened, but they're all I got.
If I get some of those, I'll come and claim them, but... I don't think I'm gonna actively try to do them all. Not that much of a completionist. Musket challenge, hammer challenge. Musket one?
Ever felt a Zolwood gourd? Like picking up broken glass barehanded. At Zolwood Grove, marshals learn to make every shot count. The trick was to pop all those nasty gourds without wasting ammo. Most marshals didn't get far on their first few tries.
Oh, damn.
Had to catch a bunch of those gourds in a single shot. Funny thing about muskets is they work best up close. It took a keen eye. Not an itchy trigger finger.
Alright, so I needed one less shot to get the prize. I think I can do this. Oh, two.
Kid takes a little personal time for just him and his favorite musket.
Alright, so I can't get too close, or else they get left behind. Alright, that's good.
Plenty of gourds to go around, even now.
Alright, I think I'm good.
Marshals like to fine-tune their muskets to get better results.
There we go.
The best of the best clear the course in just a few shots. Kid probably could have made himself marshal one day.
Well, that kind of makes my repeater useless if I get that. You know, it would actually be better. Then I could get the hammer back.
You want to tune a scrap musket, you start with the barrel.
Okay. I'll go with that. You know what, I'll get the machete. That way I can throw it if I have a big tower to kill.
Anything survives a musket shot ought to be quick work for that blade.
Alright. I think I want to do one of the story parts. I'll try to alternate challenge after that. Alright. That Pith Orchard? Okay. I'm not too sure to say that.
No use praying to the gods these days. No time for it either. Pith Orchard. Place is a dead end in more ways than one. Folks used to make pilgrimage here to pay their respects to Pith, the bull. Well, the gods are long gone now, and the Orchard Corps is long gone too. Seems Pith ain't much of a watchdog.
I wonder what happens if I shoot him. Nothing.
The gods don't care about trinkets, but the kid ain't no god. Pith stood for something once. Something real. In time, though, the bull stopped being a symbol and started being decoration. He couldn't even save his loyal subjects. Pith makes a decent scarecrow, at least. Then Pith lights up like a rodeo. Ain't easy punching through his hide. Kid breaks him to bits. Must have been guarding that shrine. So what'll it be? Invoke the gods, or tell them off?
Well, so this is kind of a hard mode thing. Bows grow quicker and move to strike. Not sure I want to do that.
Kid don't need favors from the likes of him. Well, if the gods are alive, they must be plenty sore. Thank you. worse if Kid tampered with that shrine. Kid ain't found a core, but at least he found Zulf's precious shrine.
Was there a core here? I can't remember if it said core detected.
Now we can build a shrine of our own, though I got some alternatives in mind. Zulf doesn't touch the thing. Says the God of Commotion is no children's toy. The Ura feared the gods. We turned them into toys, put their faces on our walls.
Damage or knockback? I'd go for knockback if I went with the spread version, but I think damage is better.
The marshals learned to pack those shells full of fire.
I'll get the hammer back.
Kid's ready to get real personal with hammer and musket in hand. Gravers, they are Majustice. They seemed unstoppable.
All right, let's go do the shield challenge.
The accused always got a fair shake in Ceylandia. Some used to take the bullhead trial. Survive the trial without taking a scratch, you'd walk away a free man. The Bullhead trial taught folks three things. First, a good defense is a good offense. Second, gotta always watch your back.
Ah, damn it.
Third, ain't no godlike bull up there gonna save you. Smarter ones knew when to just step aside and let things go. The kid pulls through in fine form.
I'm gonna try again. I think what I'll do is I'll just try until I finish it, and then I'll just end the... I'll end that part thereafter.
Court is back in session for the kid. Old ritual for when folks believed there was this godlike bull watching over him. Had to make do with nothing but a shield.
Those three times or less. Alright, let's try again. I think it really helps to stand in a corner, because sometimes when you're blocking these turrets, they turn you around if another enemy appears. Be like that. That could have hit me.
Kid pulls it off like it was nothing.
All right. Third attempt, not bad.
There's a hint of pride in his eye when he gets back, and more than a hint in mine.
That'll be it for... I think this is part 4. I'll see you guys in the next one.